it's not just the knockout, guys, which was devastating, but it was the fact that he was getting beat.